Hello, I'm James Graham, and I'm a playwright who's written shows such as Ink and Labour of Love in the West End and Finding Neverland, the Gary Barlow musical on Broadway. And we're about to open Quiz, which is a brand new play. We're transferring from Chichester into the West End, and it's about the coughing major scandal on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. I'm sure many of you remember what it is. It's the scandal that happened in 2001, the most successful, most popular game show of all time, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. And a trial that happened when one of the contestants, a major, was accused of working with other people in the audience who were coughing on the right answer. So we dramatised that moment and that trial, and it's also an interactive show where we take the audience on a history of fun quizzes throughout British popular culture. So I think Quiz is going to be different from most normal plays you would see in the West End because of the interactive format. So we take the format of a game show, a television game show, and we invite the audience to play. So you're not just going to be sitting there watching the show. There's going to be elements of electronic interaction where the audience become both jury members in a jury in the trial itself, declaring whether they think the major and his accomplices are innocent or guilty. We have a pub quiz. Everyone loves a pub quiz, so you get a clipboard and a pencil and we ask you questions. We also have elements where we bring in other game shows in a story of how we built up to the moment where Who Wants to Be a Millionaire became the most successful game show of all time, and what developed in quiz shows to get to that point. So we have a really fun section where members of the audience can play things like Bullseye, chucking some darts, answering some questions. We have The Price is Right, higher or lower, play your cards right, those kind of things. So take your pick, the yes-no game, those kind of things. So classic game shows which the audience will get to play with as well, if they're up for it. No one's going to be forced to do anything they don't want to do. So please come along. Tickets can be bought through Ticketmaster and they're on sale now.